How's it going, everybody? We're live straight from London. That's right. We rockin' this okay, monkey business outrageous. Just confess your girl admit that we the shit. F-R-E-F-H, we fresh, E-E-F, that's right, we never. We definite, B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn me up. Your first time here? We want to know from people what they love about London.
What do you want to know?
Anything. We want to tell the U.S. why people should come to London.
Oh, I don't know. We're French.
You're French. Okay, so do you like London?
Yes, sure.
Why do you like London so much?
For everything.
The shopping. People are nice. It's sunny. It's not raining in London, you see.
Oh, I love this one. Hello. We have a word with you. Excellent. I found Michael Jackson in the 80s, yo! What's the craziest thing you've seen in London so far? People. We're talking to some British folk,
okay.
And we're trying to figure out why London is such a great place to visit.
I mean, take a look around right now. It's beautiful.
It is absolutely beautiful.
You've got all sorts of people, all sorts of creatures. It's great. You wanna act on gut, but do get shut like flavor shut. Chick say she ain't damn, but chick back say when we ain't pam. She like men on ground, she done hit the run. Yeah, that's the thing, that's what we do, that's who we be. We're going around, we're talking to people, we're trying to figure out why London is the place to come.
Can't you just see? This is why. It's just buzzing. It's just buzzing.
If you're American, you come to London for the first time, where should you go?
First place you should visit would be... The first place you should visit? Americans.
Yeah. I didn't know where to go when I first came.
All right, well, it wouldn't be central London. You'd want to go to maybe, I don't know, North London maybe? Go to Wood Green. Wood Green's a nice little area.
Wood Green.
Wood Green, North London. Keep it real. Yeah.
On a night out, Leicester Square here is the place to be, but if you're just walking around anywhere, there's good atmosphere anywhere.
Tell us one thing that you guys say out here that we don't say in the US.
Bloody hell. Yeah, baby.
How are you doing?
Good, thanks.
Are you from London?
No, I'm not. I live here, but I'm German.
That's fantastic. Why did you move here? Why is London such a great place to visit?
It's my favorite city because there is so much history. And yeah, I love the sights. I love the buildings. It's great. I really like about London that it's really international, and yeah, that's just great. There are so many different people, and they wear like weird clothes.
You are well aware of the procedure.